Hello, I'm Sabina Hasanova with the latest news in English on Azvision TV. Over the past 24 hours, the Armenian forces have violated a ceasefire along the contact line between Azerbaijan and Armenian troops 24 times, reports the Minister of Defense of Azerbaijan. The OSCE monitoring held in the direction of Azerbaijan's Tartar district earlier today ended without incident. The monitoring took place under the mandate of the personal representative of the OSCE chairperson in office. The President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, offered condolences to the President of the Republic of Turkey, Recep Tayyip Erdogan, over the deaths of at least 33 people after two avalanches slammed into a road in eastern Turkey. On his own behalf and on behalf of the Azerbaijani people, President Aliyev expressed his deepest condolences to the families of the victims and wished the injured the swiftest possible recovery. Note that more than 50 people were injured as a result of the disaster. The Central Election Commission of Azerbaijan has taken all measures to conduct the upcoming parliamentary elections in a free and transparent manner. The Commission Chairman Mazahir Panahov said during a meeting with the members of the observation mission of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization. The mission members positively assessed the pre-election situation in Azerbaijan. Note that over 800 international and 60,000 local observers will monitor the elections. Baku hosted an extraordinary meeting of the Council of Foreign Ministers of the Cooperation Council of Turkic-speaking states, known as Turkic Council. The ministers discussed urgent matters on the agenda of the Turkic Council, prospects for the expansion of cooperation with non-member states and international organizations, as well as the Armenia-Azerbaijan-Nagorno-Karabakh conflict. And that was all for today from Azvision TV. Our next update will be tomorrow. Thank you for attention.